show. Well, last video and off was some, I don't know, being able to do this mission now, but yeah, sorry it ended like that. I'm not sure how it ended actually, but I know that I've not recorded anything that's an outro, so it'll probably be text based. See you. The Three Towers. El Tariel has spotted Nazgul nearby. Investigate the area to learn what they're planning. They get a bunch of stuff. Amazing black screens of death.
Your fight is folly, Ranger. You accomplish nothing. The idea belonged to the Witch King. He tracks you, and soon he will dominate you.
Alright, they must not reclaim the Hydea.
Oh no.
They will not. A Caragor would help us cover ground more quickly. Once we have retaken these towers, we should find El Tariel. She must know what is happening.
She could be watching us right now.
Selected to be Galadriel's blade.
I can't presume to know what is in an elf's mind. Surely this Galadriel would seem the best.
I don't question whether she is the best. Only whether she is the first.
To the Witch King.
Are you sure about that? Oh no.
And so do you, Ranger.
Take it, Glove! Stay!
we go. Kill me 3 times then. No! No, I get to. Doing the exact same thing. Just dodge it somehow. Oh wow, I actually did as well.
Which king is your true master?
Oh no. Oh. I hate my... This is glitched. Oh no. There we go. Yes, he died! Thank you. Thank you, Gear. No, you don't. Yes! Got you! Ah, there we go. Oh! Oh, that feels so good. Feels so good.
With each tower we reclaim, the Witch King's vision diminishes.
We will rob the Witch King of more than his vision.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Our Lord and Savior.
It's time to stop! It's time to stop, okay? No more! Where the fuck are your parents? Who are your parents? I'm gonna call Child Protective Services. It's time to stop!
Okay, I can do that. Any deals? I can kill him instantly with self-tap, so I'll get him stealthily. And I'll recruit him as a follower, and then, yeah.
And now the hunt shall end.
All I need to do is kill his hunters. Dead.
Stop moving!
I'm killing all of them! Sounds good for now.
Supposed to be sneaky, but this is even better. A proper round needs a little chaos, hey?
Two horn.
Oh wow. I'll get to win. Won't work then. This is bad. Oh, it's like dirt. Stop. Ah, Vault Breaker. Did someone just actually fall?
You'll pay for this. I'll kill you next time, you filth.
Stop moving.
Come on! Follow me. I want you.
Abandon your master and serve me.
Your will is my command.
Stand fight.
For the bright lord, I fight.
Got yourself another hanger-on, have ya? You'll have a proper army in no time. But you gotta remember, an army needs orders to follow. And I'll tell you what's always a popular one. Murder. Command that new follower of yours to gut some bugger you don't like. And that'll free you up to gut somebody else at the same time. And remember... remember to keep the target's weaknesses in mind.
Okay.
If he's terrified of fire, there's nothing funnier than sending someone to clobber him with a fire weapon. Oh, that's proper music, that is.
Okay, Commander 911 captains, go to the army menu to command your follower to target and kill any captain. If your follower successfully completes his follower mission, his level will increase and he will get stronger. Your followers can increase their levels to equal yours, but cannot exceed it. I don't want to do it though. Go.
Someone's been hunting my hunters. Not exactly creative, but I do admire all the bloods.
I have an idea. It's called stealth.
Good. You are in a world of trouble, young man. Get out of here, you creep.
Sure. Self-dominate him. Oh, I need that guy. Anyways. Just there.
Nothing gets away from
me. Seen being just there. Somebody saw me nearly. Oh, him. Yes! Get here. What crew?
You will serve the Night Lord! Not your service, you're chosen!
Here we go. I'm dead. So yeah! Oh, wait a minute, I am.
That bloke you recruited is a sneaky bastard. He'd make a top backstabber. What you want to do is to make him bodyguard to a war chief. So you can, well, stab him in the back. Of course, no war chief's gonna take on a bodyguard unless he's proved himself. And the place to do that is in the fight pits. How does surviving a few rounds make you trustworthy? No idea, but it's a bloody good laugh. And you'd be a drongo to trust an orc anyway, so it all works out. Go on, have a go.
Sure. Infantry and spies. Confirm. Your follower must survive the pits before becoming a spy. You can watch fight pit battles, but in order to maintain your followers, so you cannot intervene. Okay. So yeah. Great things. That's going to be really useful. Okay. So, that's going to do it for this episode of Middle-Earth Shadow of War. If you enjoyed it, leave a like, it really helps me out. If you're new to the channel, please subscribe. Also, really helps me out. But thank you for watching. See you on the next video. See you guys.